vibes here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this. Oh, happy beeps.
BB-8, what did I just say about happy beeps?
Just for the record, Commander Dameron, I'm with the droid on this one.
Thank you for your support, General. All right, we're within range. Just let me do the talking, okay? Here goes nothing.
Huh? Urgent communique, sir. From Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
BB-8, punch it!
He's going for the dreadnought.
Huh? All right, take it out the cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
How do you know that my mother looks nothing like that infantile bitch you drew?
Here comes the parade!
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base. Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe. The evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General! We can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now! That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go! Squadron, bring the bombs!
Bombers, keep that type formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
We're gonna do it, BB-8! We're gonna get a dreadnought! This one's going in the scrapbook! Whoa! You see that, BB-8? We have to protect that last bomber! It's our only hope! They're targeting the fleet! We need to protect that last bomber! It's our only chance to bring down that dreadnought! They just won't stop! Unless we close up their hangars! Hey, BB-8, you thinking what I'm thinking? Torpedo time, that's right! This dreadnought is a fleet killer. We can't let it get away.
Thank you.
why are your bay doors open?
Paige, come in! You're the only bomber left! It's all down to you!
Supreme Leader. We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren. Take that ridiculous thing off. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Well done, pal. Finn naked leaking bag? What? Finn! Finn, buddy! It's so good to see you! We need to get you dressed. Come on.
Where's Ray?
Hey, one thing at a time, buddy. Let's get you dressed first. We'll find you a jacket and some pants. There's gotta be a closet around here, or something. Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak. What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares lying around. Says here that the last jacket went out to a P. Dameron. Don't think I know the guy.
The jacket should be in that wardrobe there. You know what? I probably could have just opened the door instead. Yeah, never really liked that wardrobe anyway. That should do it. All right, now, let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
Well, I'm dressed. So where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
Where's Ray?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead.
Thank you.
So, who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holder.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
What are you doing here?
Just, doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed! I need to warn my friend Ray. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to lightspeed.
They can track us through lightspeed!
They can track us through lightspeed?
Yeah, and we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking us from the lead ship.
We gotta speak to Poe!
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. If I can get us there...
I can shut their tracker down!
Why would a door be locked behind some target practice?
It's the only way to ensure everyone is training with their blaster.
You got that look on your face. Tell me, what's going on?
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer. The lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board, disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino, Santo White.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to lightspeed.
Canto Bight. On Cantonica.
Great! You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab a pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet. right, Red Plum Bloom. Where are you?
Let's ask around. See if anyone's seen him.
Tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guy with a head tentacles.
Yuchuba the Naga. Chispa Bukupa.
Looks like he's not gonna let us through.
Then we'll have to find another way in. A Red Plum Bloom.
The Master Codebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Without a Codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order Codage. Go way back.
Did he just...
Cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
Hey! 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 Bust us out, could ya?
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure. Something around here should be able to weigh the switch down. Any ideas? This isn't gonna work with just us two. Someone or something needs to sit on this switch. If we set off the alarm, that'll definitely distract those guards.
We're gonna need something to weigh this down. Can you see anything?
Bouncing session over. This better be the biggest emergency this city's ever seen.
Now, let's get to that guard room.
Take me with you!
Okay, it's in here somewhere.
Great. Looks like our stuff is locked behind that force field.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Hey! You're not prisoners, are you?
I've only gone and actually escaped!
Get back up!
Destroy it?
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
Well, that definitely worked.
It worked a little too well. Look! Prison riot. Just what we need.
That's what we need. Look, a grappler.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
Cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the Resistance.
Mm-hmm.
They must have come through here.
Walker. Skywalker!
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. Hello? I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave me alone.
Please, stop following me.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know. Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me! It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere. Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me. Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi and why they need to end. Are you ready to start your training? Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place. It's calling me!
Resist it! You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Thank you.
bring Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it. You're not alone.
Neither are you.
Stop!
Is it true? Did you create Kylo Ren?
Leave this island now!
Did you do it?
Stop this!
Luke, I need to know! What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
No!
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Solo, beauty. Lose Rey? We must not.
I have to talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him. I know, Chewie, but I've got to try. You don't have to do this. I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
My lord.
get that for you, Mr. Kylo, sir.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force, that called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
So he says, I may be a little short for a trooper, but I... Oh, Kylo. Sir, welcome.
I don't get it.
What are we doing here?
An impromptu health inspection.
They have you doing all the important stuff then?
Won't it just work? Big old battleships, bad wiring, wired by a Jawa. We don't all have Force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor?
Is this a shortcut? I can just take myself to Snoke if you've got errands to run.
Clearance, please.
My lord, my sincerest apologies. Please don't destroy my console.
Incompetent maintenance staff. I told them to have this fixed.
Join me and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine. But you will join me. I saw it.
Then, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn. I'll help you.
I saw something too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey. Explain to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed our kitchen.
How is that my fault?
Get in.
Underestimate Skywalker and Ben Solo and me.
spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader, fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Doing okay? Got to wear helmets. Why couldn't I?
Come on.
The fleet! There's still time to save the fleet!
Ray! I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Well, we found a codebreaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes.
You sure they can't see us?
We'll be fine. And if not, we won't have long to worry about it. And we're in.
If you haven't noticed, we don't look like we're in the First Order. How are we going to reach the room with the tracker switch?
We're going to have to sneak into the laundry room and grab some disguises. It's just off the main corridor. Come on. There's a trooper in that corridor. We have to take him out.
Won't that create a bunch of noise? BB-8, do you think you could make as a distraction?
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
This is it! The laundry room! We gotta get in fast before any troopers find us out here. Quick! That trooper's coming back.
Aha!
Huh?
Huh?
Huh? So now we look the part. Where are we going?
This way?
You sure these disguises will work?
We'll be fine. Just look casual. But not too casual. When we get to the room, how long will it take you to get us in?
No time. Hello there, Admiral. Can I get the door for you?
Can't believe these disguises worked.
I beg your pardon?
Nothing. Get back to work.
Yes, ma'am.
We're in. I don't believe it! We're in!
Let's get this show on the road.
Hands up! Drop your weapons now!
I got a deal.
Resistance transports have just launched from the cruiser.
Fire at will.
Those transport ships are unarmed, unshielded. We don't stand a chance.
Ho. Ooh. Time to board your transport.
Someone needs to stay behind and pilot the cruiser. May the Force be with you. Always.
Mm-hmm.
So good to have you back.
Traitor! Our ride is ready, come on! Let's grab a TIE fighter and get out of here!
We can't reach her up there!
We may not have to. This place looks dangerous enough.
Look at you scurrying like rocks from a sinking ship.
Phasma! You know this ship is actually going down.
Silence! I have the high ground. You'll never reach me from there. Don't try it. You won't make it off this ship. I'll cross you like an... Insurrection ends here, 218. 7.
I don't think so.
Some heavy firepower? We could get that working again if we had a fuse.
It's a fuse. Let's get that conveyor back online.
Rebel scum.
There's a shuttle back that way. We've got to go.
BB-8!
Let's grab a shuttle and get out of here.
Find a way across. Trust me.
Don't let them get away!
What happened?
The girl.
She took Snoke's escape craft.
Let's finish this.
Long live the Supreme Leader.
What is that?
The Mineral Planet Crate.
That's a rebel base?
Abandoned, but heavily armed.
Ooh.
They're coming. Shut the door.
You're not dead!
Is this all that's left?
Buddy! Oh, I'm so glad to see you!
Use whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the Outer Rim.
What can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. If they're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? Looks pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BB-8, give these guys a hand. I need to figure out how we're gonna defend this base.
We gotta get this distress signal out quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out? I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works? I left the manual back on the Radis. Looks like we got it up and running. Good job. But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
Guess you aren't able to reach the dish, BB-8.
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost?
It's all working! We did it! Great teamwork, guys! The distress signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. I'm sure they will. I'm not worried.
Finn, come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
Here,
We gotta take out that cannon.
Just glad you're here at the end.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Huh? Ha! Follow me.
Did you come back to say you forgive me? To save my soul?
No. The master of the Knights of Ren can't hit a tired old man, huh?
Stop playing games! Fire everything we have!
Understood.
I failed you, Ben. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are. Your resilience is almost admirable and incredibly frustrating. Again, fire!
Of course, Supreme Leader.
There has to be a natural opening that's not on any of the maps.
No, it's gone.
We can find another way around. We know which direction it's heading, at least.
Dabra, everything under control?
Yeah, I'm in charge, right? Nothing to worry about. Yet.
Look, can we get through there somehow?
It's an old mining facility, so there'll be something around here to blow it up with.
Poe, you see where that bulk text went?
I'll find it. Soon. I hope.
ETA yet?
The crystal critter!
can't tell whether it's helping us or playing with us.
My delts are getting...
Lost it again. There's gotta be a way through.
That Vulptex is frustrating, but at least it's not a mangy Kowakian monkey lizard.
I see going into hiding didn't slow you down. No matter. I'll beat you eventually. What's going on?
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning, and I will not be the last Jedi.
Hello?
We're so close.
Strike me down in anger, and I'll always be with you, just like your father.
Not now.
Go away. Just come back later.
Thank you.
No.
See you around, kid.
No!
Luke is gone. I felt it.
Ow. I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
Gotcha! Doctor, now!